Welcome to Natural Healing Talk.
My name is Mari. I've been in Dubai right now more than 8.5 years. Been in this profession 12 years. And you know, I studied cosmetic and spa management. I was working in Clapachi Spa at beauty as a beauty therapist. After that, I moved to Natal Shiva Club and in charge of beauty palace. And yeah, we opened the spa on 2005 March. So it's more than 2.5 years.
My name is Priya. I've been in Dubai for 11 months. And this is the first company I'm working with. In Dubai, as a spa, this is the first company. Only when they are stressed, they go to a spa or just for the relaxation. We take it as a matter of course, like we take it as a, every week as a lifestyle. You know, we in the fast living world, we forget, people really forget the importance of touch, how important it is to be touched. You know, that is what it is, like, you know, in books they say, like, humans have to be touched to feel they are humans.
Our spa is natural healing wellness spa, and we're doing different kind of winter treatment. The difference between our spa with others is we are more Asian, and the treatment we are using herbal, and we're using the acupuncture. It's more healing and more unique. Yeah, and the product we are using is organic products. Skincare we're using peyote, which is the new Paris and the personal tree. We have a gents session and lady session. Okay, so it's easy for the couple to want to come together and have a treatment together. And all men therapists, they are qualified for the acupressure, acupuncture, and through the reflexology, the harmony distress. And the difference is we have one signature treatment, which is calling neck and shoulder herbal distress and the scalp herbal spray. This treatment in the whole Middle East, nobody have it. We are using a herbal bag, which is including more than 72 different kind of herbal. So the herbal bed is very flexible. Each part can be opened, like if the clients want to concentrate on the neck and shoulder, the neck part can be reopened. The herbal steamer will focus on the neck and shoulder part. And lower back, same as well as lower back fluid. The scalp herbal spray, which is also using the herbal bed, and it's very good for the people who is doing thinking too much, very stressed. So the result will be immediately, the client finish treatment immediately can feel different and fresh and release the stress.
We have people coming from the age of 12, 14 years come with their parents and they get the massage. Like 6 years or 7 years old kids come, they want to come and get the massage with their parents. So it doesn't matter with the age, but like it matters, like mostly our clients are more stressed, like they're completely stressed, and when they come in they are like, you know, so stressed and everything. When they leave the place they come out with a happy face.
In these days, many people in Dubai are stressed, tired. Okay, so you can see most of our clients, they are stressed. Nationality is really mix, different nationality, who is living in this area or who work close by. Some people, they just come here, they come drive from Bardwell, they come to here.
And we have friends coming from Abu Dhabi too.
Yeah, from Abu Dhabi, from Saudi Arabia. I only can say, in a spa, okay, the environment, okay, it's how to give the client feel peaceful, natural, relaxed. The second thing is the product has to be really high quality. But the main important thing is the treatment. So whatever we say, the client has to say they are really happy with the treatment, really satisfied with the service.
People want to come here, the same thing. In the high-tech world, everyone forgets about the importance of touch. And as I told you, people has to, like, you know, it's the, in Dubai base, like right now, everybody works like anything, and people go to business for 6 or 7 businesses, and they really have to take this as their lifestyle. Like, you know, people have to feel the way of feeling their pain. That's the main thing. And yeah, for the matter of, as I told you, like, you know, I'm a spa person and she's also a spa person. And yeah, that's the main thing.